Hi children, good morning. How are you? So welcome back to the online classes of Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur. So children, we have completed our semester 1 textbook. And your second chapter, it's a story. I know all of you are very interested to hear stories, is it? So the story's name is The Wolf and the Little Gods. Okay, you have heard this story. So, in this story, there is a hungry wolf who is searching for food. At that time, he sees a sheep on a hill. And our sheep is eating grass. And the wolf wants to eat the sheep. And he says, "Dear sheep, please come down. The grass is greener and sweeter here." He is very clever. What do you mean by clever? Yes, clever means intelligent. That's why the sheep says, "I know you want to eat me. That's why I will not come down and I am happy with the grass up here." And our wolf go away. Still he is hungry. While he is walking, he sees a beautiful house near the jungle. Jungle means forest. Do you know who is living there? Yes, our mother goat. A mother goat and her 3 little gods lived in that beautiful house. So it's a pretty one. Okay. So while the wolf is watching, he heard the talk in between the mother god and the little gods. And the mother god says, "See children, I am going outside to search for food. So you must be careful and you must sit inside the house. The wicked wolf in the forest." What do you mean by wicked? W-I-C-K-E-D. Yes, wicked means bad. So he says to his children, "There is a wicked wolf in the forest. So you must be careful. You should sit inside the house. Don't come outside until I return." And our children agrees and they just went inside the house and closed the door. At time, who heard this? Yes, our wicked wolf heard this one and he thinks he wants to eat the little gods. And after some time, he just knocked the door. What happened? The little gods asked who is outside and they want to know who is standing outside. Our wolf says, "I'm your mother, please open the door." But the younger god is very clever. What do you mean by clever? Yes, clever means intelligent. And he says, "My mother's voice is the sweetest voice in the world, but your voice is very hard. So you are not our mother." And at that time, the younger god sees the wolf tails through the window. And he says, "You are not our mother, please go away." And the wolf went away from there. And after some time, he again came there and knocked at the door. And he says, "Hello, dears. Please open the door. What I have got for you, please see this." And the little gods and they asked to the wolf, "Please show your hoof." What do you mean by hoof? H-O-O-F. Hoof means what? Hard part on the bottom of the feet of some animals like horse and sheep. That we can call hoof. So the little gods asked to the wolf, "Please show your hoof." The wolf shows his hoof through the window. And the little gods sees there is a big claw on the feet. What do you mean by claw? C-L-O-W. Claws means the sharp curved nails of an animal or a bird that we can call claws. So the little gods sees the claws on the feet, understood that is not their mother. And they says, "My mother has small brown color hooves. So you are not our mother, please go away." And the wolf realized that one, the little gods are very clever. So he need to find out another good idea to eat them. And he thinks that one, he need to wear a brown color socks to hide his clothes. While he is walking, suddenly he just slipped into the river. And he don't know how to swim. And he started to cry. Time our mother god came back. Sees the wolf is drawing in the river. And The wolf asks, please help me, I can't swim, I don't know how to swim. The mother goat replies, but I will help you, but you must promise me, you will never hurt us, you will never trouble us. And finally, the wolf agreed that one and he says, I will never trouble you and your children, please help me to get from this river. And after hearing this, the mother goat ran back to her home. The little goats realized their mother is coming and they opened the door and the mother goat rushed into the room. What do you mean by rush? Yes, suddenly, fastly, they just rushed into the room and he asked to the little goat, the wolf is slipped into the river, we must help them. And they want to get a rope to help the wolf. And the little goat gave her a rope. And the mother goat and her children ran back to the river and they just threw the rope into the river and says to the wolf, please hold tightly in the rope and we will pull you out. And the mother goat and her children saved the wolf from the river. And the wolf finally he says, I will never trouble you. I promise I will never trouble you and your children. Thank you. Okay. After hearing this, the mother goat became glad. What do you mean by glad? Glad means happy. So children, finally the wolf promises he will never trouble this mother goat and her children. So children, do you are alone at home, if somebody doorbell, what will happen? Will you open the door suddenly? No, you will never do that one. Okay. So you must think and you must be clever like the little gods. You must identify who is the person outside the door. Okay, so don't open the door suddenly without knowing who is standing outside. So children, a hungry wolf decided to eat the little gods when their mother is going out to search for food. But the little gods are very clever and they used many tricks to identify the person who is standing outside and finally save the life of the wolf from the river. And the wolf identify his mistake and he promised never trouble the mother goat and her children. So children, I have attached some new words from this chapter. Each and every new word you must read and write and study in your ref book at least 5 times. In the next class I will read and explain this lesson. So, in the next class, we will discuss the lesson in detail. So, I attach a YouTube URL of this lesson. You must watch the video so you can clearly identify the story. So, we can meet in the next classroom. Till then, take care. Bye.